No, not as far as I know, because we've already qualified and stuff.
Well, you got a lap of
No, do
warm
I
up.
let you win the session?
All right, I'll have a look.
Bloody rFactor.
Yeah, as far as I know, there's no I can do.
It's shit like this that stops it from being a good sim.
Back in, but no race button. Damn it.
Sorry, dude.
What the hell
that
happened
is
there?
Very
then? Never had it crash on me at all like that.
It does, but not very
really
often at
random. It
all.
seems to do it to someone every week. Mostly Gary, it seems. I guess since he's not here, it chose someone else. Is there any way you can like choose a longer time before the formation lap starts for the
Yeah,
future?
I do that with the BTCC races, but I'll do it with this
Okay.
as well.
Yeah, it happened when it was migrating as soon as the new screen came up to join.
Yeah, it always seems to be a problem with with changing between sessions.
Green flag, go, go, go.
HPD on the inside.
Anyone else got a fucking problem here?
What?
I've got a fucking pit.
Why?
See, I got a stop go, illegally overtaking under safety car.
Yeah, and I didn't. Fuck me. I think it said lap deducted as well, so I think I'm automatically a lap down as well.
Lagging all over the place. Rich.
Thank you.
going down quite mad. pull over for Alan there because I was getting blue flags all over the place, so I didn't want to pick another penalty, so...
It's my front right that's wearing more.
I figured out why I got my penalty.
Why's that?
That Arta didn't close up on the formation, so I was in front of him.
Oh, okay. That sucks.
Yeah, that fucking sucks.
So standing starts from now on.
No, I think people just need to know how to do a rolling start. The rolling starts are pretty much a must for the lollers, so...
So the lollers just lose all their beak temperature that they get on the formation lap when they sit on the grid?
Basically, and they're a right pig to get off the line, so... as demonstrated at Silverstone when one of them just speared off to the right. just counting on people pitting, to be honest.
Stop so long.
Don't worry, I'm still, most of the lap behind you.
Oh, good, so at least I won't be dead last. One minute 30.
Thank you.
Thank you.
losing concentration. Minis in the pits. We must need fuel.
Thank you.
How much fuel have people got left?
And that was a 0.0.
I've got 15, but I pitted.
I've got 15, and I haven't, so...
That'll get you to the end.
The dash is telling me it won't. But my head is telling me 10 minutes to go. I need a tenth of a tank, I don't know. But I'm confused now.
Well, 40 got me nearly halfway into the race. 30, it got me about 28 minutes. So, calculate it from that if you need to.
Because the problem is where I am when... Oh no, the flag just flies anyway, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I reckon about 11 gallons will do it in the cold, right? Or 13. Mini is catching me very fast.
And that was a 0.0402.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for fastest lap. If this bloody thing will hurry up, it's not supposed to take this long. Phew! That was closer than I intended.
Thank you.
Fucking hell. Flag better come out at the end of this lap or I'm fucked. Luke, can you tell me if the flag's flying when you go past it, please? It hasn't.
I've not seen it.
That was a 210.80.